To make Cafe Del Tiempo, you'll need 5 easy ingredients. You'll need hot water, honey, Le Café Brazil, milk, and some ice. First, add 2 tablespoons of honey into your cup. And then, add 2 teaspoons of Le Café Brazil into 150 ml of hot water. Stir your coffee and set aside. And then, froth your milk for 2 minutes. Next, pour milk into a glass with honey. And then top it with your coffee. And we're done!